qualifying for Europe. And then we played against Chelsea away the last game, and yeah, it's just one of those end of season games where none of the teams had anything to play for. And I mean, there was some great stuff in that game and some good goals, but still, it wasn't a real Premier League match, I think.